I am Haider Shah. I'm the module leader for Islamic Banking and Finance 6+0344. This module, as the name suggests, it discusses Islamic banking and finance related issues. It's quite an emerging field, and because of the new interest in this form of banking and finance, students are showing interest in this module. It has a weekly lecture followed by one seminar. In the past, students have obtained very good grades in this module. It is 100% coursework, and students are required to produce one academic paper, which is research-based, then a group academic paper, which is also research-based. And some marks are also given for class attendance and participation. We expect that the students should have some basic finance knowledge, so they should have done the basic finance module in their first year. Thank you.